So, to draw a mouth, we'll draw a curvy line here and down here, another line here, and another line here, there. Let's draw a long squiggly line, yeah, and then some marks for motion. To draw a tooth, we draw a line that curves around, like this, and then another curvy line for the top, and there.